Dear students, welcome to Rabat Academy. Today you had your Sainik School entrance exam. Hope you all did well. In this video, we will share with you in brief answer key for GK portion, general knowledge. This is for set B only. So you can cross check your answers for individual questions. Agar aapke set A, set C ya fir set D tha, because in those sets you had different serial numbers for same questions. Now let's begin. In question number 51. The correct answer is geosphere, option number D. Atmosphere, biosphere and hemisphere, these are wrong options. In question number 52, we have the remains of plants and animals that were buried millions of years ago are known as. So it's a very basic question. This is called fossil fuels. So option number B is correct. In question number 53, Rasgulla is a popular sweet of option number 1. West Bengal is correct answer. In question number 54, we have which of the following is a tribal community of India? So correct answer is Bhil, option number 3. Bhils are tribal community. In question number 55, we have name an astronomical observatory built in 18th century by Rajput King Sawai Jai Singh of Rajasthan. So in this question, the correct option is option number 3, Jantar Mantar. Moving on to the next question, in question number 56. For which of the following works has Vasudev Mohi been awarded the 29th Saraswati Samman? So Saraswati Samman is not very popular, but agar aapne depth mein padha hoga, then you'll know the answer for this question. So the correct answer is option 2, Checkbook. In question number 57, who was the first Indian to be the president of UN General Assembly? So it's a quite popular question, usually exams mein aa jata hai. So question number 57 ka correct answer hai option number 3, Srimati Vijayalakshmi Pandit. In question number 58, we have in which of the following parts of the human body are sweat glands absent? So the correct answer is option number 3, lips. In question number 59, what do we call the young one of a kangaroo? So the young one of a kangaroo is called 1, option number 1, foil. In question number 60, clouds are mostly made up of, so it's an easy question, hopefully sabhi bachcho ka theek hoga, so option number 3, water droplets is correct answer. In question number 61, from which of the monument did India adopt its national emblem? So its correct answer is Sarnath. Again, it's a popular question. Usually, aapke jo exams hote hain, unme hum consistently ye question pucha jata hai. In question number 62, we have in which of the following styles of dance is the story oblique theme always of Mahabharata and Ramayana? So the correct answer is Bharatanatyam, option number 3. In question number 63, arrange the months based on our national calendar. So its Saka era is basically, we can say it is Hindu calendar in correct order. So option number 1 was Chaitra, then it was Vesak, Jet and Asad. So in this one, the correct answer order is option number 1, A, B, C, D. ठीक है, सो दीज आर मंथ नेम्स अकॉर्डिंग टू आवर इंडियन नेशनल कैलेंडर. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 64, वी हैव विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज ए कॉम्बैट एयरक्राफ्ट? सो इट वॉज क्वाइट पॉपुलर, सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज तेजस. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 65, विच डिवाइस इज यूज्ड टू मेजर द स्पीड ऑफ व्हीकल्स? सो रेदर इट वॉज ऑल्सो एन ईजी क्वेश्चन, ऑप्शन नंबर 2, speedometer. So speedometer basically measures the current speed of vehicle at any given point of time. In question number 66, how do ants recognize ants from their group? So in question number 66, it is by smell of other ants they recognize which one belongs to their own group. In question number 67, we have Which of the following is domesticated in poultry farms? So of course, goats are not, sheep are not domesticated in poultry farms. Horses are obviously not. So option is 3, hen. Correct answer. In question number 68, the dash cover their tongue and react to chemicals in food. So in this question, the correct answer is option number 1, taste buds are present in our tongue and they react to chemicals in food. In question number 69, so what does freezing do when preserving food? So usually aapke science ke jo books hain unme bhi aap padhte hain, to preserve food there are various methods. So in this question the correct answer is option number 3. Preservation basically stops the growth of bad microorganisms. Theek hai? So stops growth of microorganisms. Agar bad microorganisms ka growth nahi hoga, to phir food spoil bhi nahi hota hai. In question number 70, which of the following cups trophy is associated with football? So agar आपने प्रिपरेशन किया था, यू ऑलवेज हैव टू रीड कि पॉपुलर कप्स एंड ट्रॉफीज़ कौन कौन से होते हैं. सो इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 70, ऑप्शन नंबर 3, संतोष ट्रॉफीज एसोसिएटेड विद फुटबॉल. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 71, डैश इज ए ट्रेडिशनल रेन वाटर हार्वेस्टिंग टेक्निक ऑफ राजस्थान. सो यस, ये थोड़ा डेप्थ में था ये क्वेश्चन. सो इसका करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन नंबर 1 है, टाका इज ए ट्रेडिशनल रेन वाटर हार्वेस्टिंग टेक्निक ऑफ राजस्थान. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 72, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग विल डिसॉल्व इन वाटर. सो इट्स अ वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन. सो इसका करेक्ट आंसर है शुगर. शुगर इजिली डिजोल्व इन वाटर. ये हाउस होल्ड में आपने देखा होगा, डे टू डे लाइफ में फिनोमिना ऑब्जर्व है, डे टू डे लाइफ में ये फिनोमिना ऑब्जर्व होता है. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 73, Which of the following is a communicable disease? So, option number 2, chickenpox is a communicable disease. In question number 74, to climb mountains we have to. So, first option is bend forward, second is bend backwards, walk straight, walk sideways. So, because you know when we are climbing mountains, obviously there is some weight that we are carrying or even our own body weight. So option number 1, bend forward to counter gravity. So this is the correct answer. In question number 75, seeds of drumstick and maple are carried over long distance by wind because these are winged seeds. Theek hai? So this is the correct answer and hopefully you all did well. That's all for GK portion. Remaining subjects की separate videos भी soon upload कर दी जाएंगी. So make sure you subscribe to Dabur Academy channel and press bell icon for regular updates. Thank you for your time. Jai Hind.